driveway handles. It's not the French Quarter. This is our four-game holiday doubles. We have a total of 18 teams. We're going to pay the top three. First place still will be $600 for first.
I don't like none of the balls throwing. That helps
me. We will be moving this camera around. Feature pair has Ed Bunsen, Mr. The White Duke, Donald Sherman, Stephanie Marcus, Tony Bruno, and Matt. She finally showed up, y'all.
He
finally showed up, y'all. So I'll be walking around. Everybody has one with the class one. 1 minute.
Thank you.
I'll see you over there. Okay. Finish strong on that one. You got three more, man. Come on. Yeah. That helps us out there.
That's what I do, Jersey. They have their pretty C here logo on the back. Lambert's didn't have on one, but apparently it got too hot. So, let's see how. So, as you can see, Jesse Perez has the black and white, and Lambert's has the black and the blue. So, always started, it started all the way down the street, all the way up the line.
Or I'm close. Right side. Thank you. There you go. Right back at it. They need some more stuff to aim at.
I didn't move up close to work. My legs are tired. I'm like, I'm up there, I feel like I'm a long way. Thank you.
content. I can't be held accountable.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right there. Yeah. got that?
Who got your area?
Thank you.
that yours?
No. Look at it. She needs that. She said, don't look.
my birthday, so I don't know. Yeah. That's crazy. I hated it.
We have
3 weeks left.
Right?
And it's like, just let us finish. Give us our money and then we're good. No. I'm like, come on, we have 3 weeks. I'm like, I need it. I was hoping for that extra week because I was worried about my cutoff. Because I'm entering a PBA tournament in September. So I was like really worried about that cutoff because I was like, last year I was 9-pin shy. So I was like, oh my gosh, like I need this cutoff. Like I need it. I just made it. So I was like, whew. But I was like, those 3 extra weeks would have been a lot nicer to help me, but come on. Where'd you get this?
I saw it on Facebook.
But yeah, I agree. It should have been at your own risk if you wanted to come to me or not.
Yeah.
Really
should everything
be.
Should be.
Yes. And everything that they originally said has changed like throughout the whole time. And then the fact that there's doctors that have to put now in the emergency room and they come in, they have to mark everybody positive, and at the end of their shifts, after they're tired, it works 12 hours, everything, they have to go in and change it. It's like,
thank you. Can't get in more trouble on all this intro. Thank you.
Thank you.
clean fade, Bruno.
Yeah.
Clean fade.
Line that shit up. Chick dig it.
All right.
Leg it.
Yeah, you could have,
Jack, like That looks real sketchy. Somebody bumps this. I feel like it's gonna.
Thank you.
hot? You look hot.
And he called it back.
Hi everybody. It's 4th of July Ram Fun. Figured I gotta say something to pick me out and put it right in front of me.
Every night. That's because we're driving us a great job. We do it does. He works hard.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Right next, they put this out shot out?
Nope. We got different patterns every week. Now, they're already on the flyer.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
There. You saw last night. Don't forget it. You took this shot down last night.
Ooh. So, but really, nice. It's better.
Why are you sticking?
I just refuse to go to any place with some patterns in the summer. Ah, fuck that. I'm not wearing a sock.
Okay. That works.
But you don't hear complaints about it.
Nope. Oh, that place. Love that place.
Clarities and Sunray are probably the worst two in the city for the slide in the summer.
Don't mind it, bro.
I don't blame you. They're fine in the winter, but in the summer they're terrible.
I don't know.
Clarity's is terrible in the winter.
Wait to get done.
As always, let me remind everybody, bowling is
a...
We don't force anybody here. We don't come to your house and drag you out to the bowling alley.
Matter of fact, he did.
No, I did not.
He stalked me. If he means
email him, yes, I did.
He stalked me. I was at a Holiday Inn.
I don't want anybody to know you picked up a
What's that?
Okay. I'm 30%.
Say about hitting the head pin and striking?
Oh. Sometimes you don't have to here.
I want to say that's a thing.
We have to, but some people don't.
Fresh cover.
That's like one more than I got.
Yeah, there you go. Hey, you know what I think?
Right? Shorten it.
I haven't bought a new bowling ball in like 2 years.
First shots, I can't get the ball out, and I'll put my hand the right way.
I left the solid 7, man. I'd be just like this on the camera. I'm out.
That'd have been the day right there in one shot.
Yeah. It's been an off day all day. It's been off bad day.
I'm begging, please. Take it.
Whoa.
I'm glad we don't need to like strike out right now because I can't make a good first shot to save my life right now. After that bone 8 pin, I haven't made a good first shot. I made one good first shot.
It's not horrible. He's got to get the right pair.
The right pair, and then he's still got his throw.
Right pair is over here. So this pair.
Yeah, throw it a certain way, too. I mean, you can throw it the best way and get 9 all day, but you can throw it like Corey and carry them. Or go back up and carry it. You can have some weird side roll and have it just go to the pocket and carry it all. I got my workout for the day and I'm not talking physical workout, mental workout.
Oh, bitch, fuck the other one.
Should have had more to drink.
Should have did it earlier. I've been not trying to drink sir. I might have to rethink that process when I'm old.
I'll miss the move completely. Maybe I should have drank more. I missed the move off.
Well, I mean, worst case, we're just pointing it together. You know it's going to come back.
Did that one time.
Oh, man, but that's a floor injury.
That was probably the best worst break I've had, or the worst best break I've had today.
That was tough.
It should have been 0, and it comes back and hits the pocket. Oh, good lord. All right, pick it up. Wow.
Pick it up.
Attention to what the heck I'm doing.
Some MacGyver side edges. Good.
Dude, just like my brother, like, you come around and fix your car, he'll fix it in the parking lot, and then, but he likes it here. Woo! He has probably like three different degrees in like, automotive.
They didn't want to lock that one out. They didn't want to lock that one out.
My brother don't care nothing about other than like a pool. Like he painted, like he built and painted his motorcycle in the basement by himself. My dad be sitting there looking at him like, just be sitting there shaking his. Like you pay a car, you say you need some new brakes, you'd be like, you can probably like 45 minutes for your new brakes, change your oil, all that, in the house. But no, he does. I like computers to shoot for.
Oh! Yeah!
Hell of a job. Wow.
No money, so why don't you get us some blood conversion?
Right, yeah.
on with you guys.
Michael, how'd you guys do? Thank you.
Before we go, we'd like to give a shout out to Lifestyle Extracts. They help us with all our bowling pains and things. If you are interested in knowing what Lifestyle Extracts does, they have top, they have pictures, cream, gummies, edibles, all that great stuff.
Make you feel good.
Make you feel real, real good. Also, special shout out to our CA Gear family. They help us with our jerseys and everything. All right. Also, CA Gear helps us with our jerseys. You get your name on the back of the jersey. And then we have, we're at Hudson Bowl. So we are still working on reaching out to other centers so we can branch out and do other things in Wisconsin. The tour goes. All right. So we shall be back in a minute with the winners and everything. We'll post it up on the page. And as always, my name is Mike Head. I promote bowling because that's what I do. And I appreciate the time. Thank you.